tonight. Obviously, no wins before tonight. Both of you coming in looking for that win. Important to get the win?
I mean, it was huge for us. You know, we've been working hard since the first game. We took a step forward each day, and it feels good to finally break through and get a win.
Obviously, for yourself, as the week's gone on, offensive production has been really, really key to your game, really turned up and provided some great offense for GB.
Yeah, I mean, with the guys we have inside and now that we have Luol, I mean, guys like me have to just make open shots when we get the opportunity. And thankfully, a couple fell for me tonight, and hopefully it'll continue tomorrow.
Obviously, last game, bit of a heartbreaker, only a two-point loss and a real high-scoring game. Tonight, completely the other way around, really low-scoring game. Was defense something you guys concentrated on in your training?
I mean, that's a focus for us every game. I think both teams were maybe a little bit tired. That's why, you just had to fight for 40 minutes, and we did that. We had some big plays from Joel Freeland and Luol down the stretch, and it worked out for the win.